We know why you're here. Cut to the tape.
What up, what up, what up? It's your boy AD back with another video, and you guys already know, it's Max Day. So I'm on my way to the gym right now, and I'm just thinking about what I wanna do. Do I wanna break this max session up into 2 days, where I do squat today, bench tomorrow, or do I wanna couple these 2 days together and just take the rest of the week off before I reschedule my program and start over? So I'm really thinking about that on the way to the gym right now, but I ain't gonna lie to you. I got them pregame nerves right now. It's kind of crazy because I haven't had those nerves since graduating. Like, it was every time football game, like basketball games and track meets, I never had the pregame nerves before those times and stuff like that. But when it was football time, then pregame nerves hit, and I actually have the pregame nerves for the first time since graduating, which is crazy because it's not the first time I've maxed out and stuff like that. But I got high hopes today on both numbers on squat and bench. I don't know what's going to happen, but I'm really anxious to see what's going on. I feel good. I did the first half of the week where we did our 90% for 2x2. Those moved pretty well. So now it's game time. It's time to hit these maxes. So I'm not trying to hold you guys any longer. I'm on my way to the gym, and we're going to check back in when I get there. So let's get it.
Hey, you just get your roll on, nigga. Where I'm from, either steal or getting stole on, nigga. Yeah. Haywire, you just get your roll on, nigga. Rollin', look, they say steel sharp and steel, bitch, I been the sword. You ain't solid, you say you the plug, I can't take you further. I'm an extension cord, I been the boy, that's word to Pinocchio. Fuck what niggas say, they native tongue is sexual intercourse. Got more pull than a cigarette, but if niggas ever slept on Keem, I wanted them to. I'm Jigglypuff, I stay out of the hood like janky mechanics, but still familiar with niggas who move Katy Perry and Hillary Duff. I'm more concerned with better actions and elevations. I'm in the cut, rockin' the pullover, that's license and registration. Nigga, I'ma roll until the tires squeakin'. I can pull a lesbian every other 7 days, bi-weekly. I don't pocket pinch, I got a grip on it, my flow a socket wrench. I only eat pussy because it got antioxidants. I represent, so calling me proxy would be approximate. We not the same, you bitch, we ain't oculate, I'm the opposite. And that's where we attracting that kicker shit like a hacky sack. Bitches be showing full moons to me, I tell them crack is whacking. I don't show no mercy neither, no limit, I'm Percy people. Shit is ongoing, I'm strong arming and Herculean. King next, bitches think less of you like a green text. I told them I don't cut slack, all of a sudden they seem stressed. Like threaded needle.
Bitch, please.
I'm begging people. It's going down on your block, and we don't play Tetris neither. This a cul-de-sac. Let me give you the run around. Special ed class in my basement. That's how I dumb it down. Niggas go inside when they hear it. My flow a thundercloud. Listen to confirm what you heard. Ear to a ton of cows. More caliente is steaming. This shit's beyond ether. Niggas stay next to that Iron Man like Don Cheadle. Feds put a bug in his crib. They went beyond Beetle. Life will slap the shit out of nigga. Make him a palm reader. Back against the wall. Still swinging like open marriages. I should put hip hop on my taxes the way I carry it. I'm lethal with it. I came to free you niggas. I'm Harriet. Ride on the pussy and pop him. That's how you carry it. I take the hatchet and swing. Other niggas, they bury it. Cat scan. I see through the tough talk. You the scariest. My flow is unmatched like a single sock. No comparing it. I put this rap shit under wood and now I'm blaring.
All right, you guys, we're done with the warm up now. Now we're about to get into the real work. We're actually using kilo plates for the first time. So we got the kilo plates right here. This right here is a 496. This is a 55-pound bar, so 496, that's gonna be my first working, and then depending on how this goes, I'll go up from there. And yeah, so we're working, we're done with the warm-ups, now we're getting to the real thing, so let's get it. Bro, these kilo plates are something different. Bro, I was like, oh, we're gonna hit 5-something today, but that was 496 with kilo calibrated plates, and they beat my ass. Like, literally, I was just seeing the stores after I racked that piece. So, I don't know if it's too wise to go up right now because that was, I'm gonna let you guys know in about 5-10 minutes. We're gonna get David set in, and then we're gonna see from there. But anyway, let's get it. So my dude David's getting ready to do a PR right now. This is 418.8. So yeah, this is 190 kilograms. This is what we're doing in kilogram plates. But he's getting ready to do this. This is gonna be a PR when he hits this, cause he gonna hit this. So anyway, let's get it.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
All right, you guys, so we're actually gonna conclude squat sessions for right now because we just wanna save what we have left in the tank for bench. It honestly wasn't what I expected for the day, and I know Dave is feeling the same way, but it is what it is. That's the beauty of this working out stuff, is that you always can be smart about it and come back the next day, come back the next week, come back the next time. So now we have, it wasn't the benchmark that we'd wanted, but look, hey, look, we're at a new facility, so it's a different environment. Look, we're at we're using kilo calibrated plates versus the other plates that we were using, different environment, different days, different things. I know that we personally both got better overall and stuff like that, so that's really all that matters. But anyway, that was a good session. We're gonna come back to this, and we're definitely gonna hit the numbers that we need to hit when we need to hit them. So anyway, we're gonna chill for a second, and then we're about to go head over to bench. This time though, we're actually gonna be using the regular pound plates just for the bench portion of it, and then we're gonna call it a day. But anyway, just thank you for keep rocking with us, and let's get it going.
The whole industry been in shambles. Everybody fugazi, I'm just changing the channel. Kendrick Lamar, the people's champion, a manimal for analysts. Career damaging versus meditating when candles lit. I like my raps extra prolific. Some freestyling, no lunch tables and park benches. And I won't mention my 10,000 hours in training while juggling game banging. My balancing was tremendous. And now we look at the competition as quick submissions. They tapping out before we even get a chance to miss them. What this about? Is it money or skill? Maybe it's both, and I got large amounts of it, it's real. You see, my oath is very unbreakable. My style is never mistakeable. I can see y'all incapable. To be the god MCs, you know me well. Ridiculous, venomous, hate in my heart. The sinister, run for cover, my lineage prove itself. I'm rolling deep in their paper like two Adeles. Before scholars,
oh shit, my dude about to do 305, let's get it. He about to get this PR right quick, let's get it. He about to hit this shit, so let's get it.
Yes sir, let's get it.
Come on, push. All right, I think today's the day. I know today's the day. 405. We gonna hit this today. Let's get it. All right, you guys, so I failed the first attempt. I feel like I got it in me. One more go around. I know I keep saying this every freaking time I fail it. Can I go from 365 to 405 instead of just getting to 385? But I want to hit 405. That's the reason why. So we're going to do this one more time at 405. And then if I don't get it, it is what it is for the day. And I don't know if you can hear me, so I walked away from the speaker a little bit. But David's going to try his second attempt, and then I'm going to try my second attempt. And we're gonna go from there. So anyway.
Either stand for something or you gon' live for something. Now I'ma live for something. Can't get a shit up, I was cursed with a dream. Ain't nothing sweet about me, I ain't candy. But watch the star burst on the scene. I was given a blessing. It's a slap in God's face if I ain't a living legend. My family needs the blessings. Pop still working. Auntie on the block. Mama in the hood. Father still locked. Still ain't finished, so I owe something. Reason do it for the soul.
Yeah. Come on, can you put that up? There you go. Talking about.
Yep.
Let's go.
Oh my god, that shit was moving slow.
Yeah, you got that shot. I was like, you better not push that bitch down, bro. Let's get it,
dude.
My dude got that. The clean.
That's an official PR. 295. Clean. 295. That was clean, though.
That was clean. No belt, no nothing.
No belt, rap. No help, nothing, no wraps.
Yeah.
You got so, that shit. How you feeling, big dog?
I'm feeling good. Now I'm trying to hit the 300 or the 305. I failed on that last time, but we're going to try next time on here. So.
Hey,
it's
all right.
It's a good day, though. It's a good day.
All right. Woo. All right. So he hit that. That's a PR for him. Now I'm gonna go back for 405 one more time. If it happens, it doesn't. If it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen. But if it happens, it happens. But I'm trying this, bro. I've been 405 for like 8 months, bro. Every time, 385, 395, 385, 395, and then I go 405 and I can't hit it like, for like 6 months. So like I'm really trying to hit this now. So anyway, I'm about to get this one more time, one more attempt. So let's get it. Alright, so that was it. That was it. Second attempt. I felt good, and nah. So, I'm gonna try 390, 385. See what's up. It is what it is. Alright, you guys. So that was it. That was max day. How it went for the both of us. Some good things, some bad things happened. Not really bad, it's just some stuff, the expectations that I've had for myself didn't like line up for what I wanted it to. I wanted 405, but felt today was the day. I say that every max day, 405 is the day. I feel it, today's the day, today's the day. And every time, come up a little bit short, but I'm gonna not let this discourage me. I'm gonna be in my sorrows for the next 2 hours, and then I'm gonna get up out of that and get back to work, because dwelling on it is not gonna do anything but keep me back. So I'm gonna hit 405 one of these times, and when it is, that's gonna be the sweetest victory I got. So I think we end up for the squat, I end up doing 496 is the final thing. It was 220 kilograms or something like that. I'll put this stuff on the screen so you already know exactly what it was. That's what I finished with that. And I was like, all right, I could push it for a little bit more, but I didn't want to. I wanted to save my energy for bench, but we see how bench went. David, he ended up hitting 385. We did talk about, and then he jumped up to 418 and missed. We wanted to go up to about tried to go back down to 405, but he was like, you know what, let me save my energy for bench. So he hit 385, but for an easy single, and he could have done 405, but he wanted to see have the rest of the energy he had left in the tank for bench. He did that, and he ended up hitting 295. He's hit a 300 grinder that was kind of like a little bit assisted, like. So this one, 295, was completely him, 100% him. So we can count that as a new PR for this dude. So for him saving energy on the squat, he actually PR'd on the bench for 295, completely him, and stuff like that. So that was good overall. Overall, it was a good session to kind of gauge where we're going. We're gonna have later on this week, he's gonna do a max deadlift, and I'm gonna do a max hang clean. Because I haven't been, if you've been paying attention, I really don't do deadlifts like that because of my back, which means my form is messed up. So until I fix my form, I don't want to max out with deadlifts, so I'm going to be doing hang cleans. I don't know if I'm going to get that on camera, so that might be another video for another time, or we're just going to do our maxes, have those written down, and then move forward from there. But anyway, that was a day for the day. I'm about to go get this protein and stuff in me and just call it a day and stuff like that. Get ready for some clients that I have later on, and yeah, so that's it for the day. I appreciate you guys for tuning in and rocking with me. But before we leave, you know what I'm gonna have to ask you to do. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, turn on the post notification bell, share it with your people. I'm trying to grow the 80 Fitness family. The only way we can do that is by more I see in the video. Anyway, I'll talk to you guys next week. So peace.